pretty today. Mm. Doesn't Gabriel look handsome today?
Always.
Doesn't Daddy look like he just rolled out of bed, started his morning chores?
Always.
Good morning, everybody. We're gonna attempt to watch Cars 3. We're not watching Cars 3 right now. So, I got him hopefully somewhat distracted because we have a ton of laundry to do today. Thank you. I think I'm more interested in what's gonna happen in this movie than he is. You're not watching the movie, buddy. Race is starting. Gabriel's down for his nap. So now that means I can get my workout in and hopefully get some of those towels folded. Guess who's up helping me with the laundry? Waiting on mommy. So we can go to the grocery store. What are you doing, buddy? Did you get into that laundry basket?
Mommy has a fun necklace on again.
Hey everybody, guess where we are?
Couponing, you guys. We saved 20 bucks today. Pretty proud of myself. 20 bucks.
You're such a housewife.
Gabriel's having cucumber for the first time. You just tossed that in there. I don't care for cucumber either, buddy.
I cut that video just before he threw up everything he's eaten for the last like 10 minutes. We got a hard pass on the cucumbers, so much so that he was like, "No, it's not gonna happen." And here's everything I just ate to prove it.
Hey, Cheesebeard. Cheesebeard. Oh man, that's awesome.
Oh, buddy. I'm glad it's bath night. So that cucumber just ruined your dinner, huh? You don't want to eat any of it. You just want to play with it.
Seriously, though, this kid eats like a Viking. Shovels it in his mouth. Slams his cup down on the floor when he's done.
The little known and not very feared pirate cheese beard.
Can you wash your hair? In a mohawk?
We're having tacos. A la Sarah. Now the sinuses are getting to her. I heard she's got a sore throat. So we're calling it. This is the end of the vlog. We're gonna have our tacos. Y'all go ahead, be jealous. Any day you have tacos is a good day. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you guys next time.